New restaurants are coming to Bricktown after COVID caused many in the district to go dark. The former Spaghetti Warehouse, the largest original structure in the Warehouse District, closed its doors in 2016. Chelino's, Henry Hudson's, Tapworks, and Nona's also remain dark. But thanks to new ownership, these places may soon open again. Under a new lease, the four-story Tapworks building is set to become a restaurant and a bar. Henry Hudson's is transforming into a bar and pizzeria, and renovations for Nona's could start later this year. These changes will offer new attractions in Bricktown, bringing life back to a once thriving entertainment district.